I order you to release us!
Straight through the city gates and into a prison cell, eh? Well, I suppose you can't always expect a warm welcome.
I know you want revenge and everything, Cesar, but do you have to go shouting about it on every street corner? Whatever happened to being a cool-headed grown-up, eh?
I'm trying to remain calm, believe me.
Huh?
Really? Your bickering's already got us locked up. Take the hint and shut it, will you?
Well, now, I was just after thinking this whole thing's a little fishy, so do you really think it's on account of just a few loose words that we're all locked up down here?
Yeah, it does all seem a bit much.
Those soldiers who brought us in, I could be wrong, but I get the feeling they've been following us for a while. Ever since we reached the city, in fact. I don't think it was your big mouth that put us here. I think they were expecting us.
Really? So does that mean they think we've done something bad or something?
I guess so. But what could be bad enough to make them lock us up like this?
The Queen will have the answers. We need to speak to her. She'll help us solve this little mystery.
Shh! You lot! Someone coming this way!
There you all are.
Meena, girl! Meena! Meena, is it really you?
Why, Donico. So you are down here after all, just as the cards predicted.
Sure, I'm here. And I've only gonna got myself locked up again. Seems we've rubbed the Queen up the wrong way. I've a knack with these royal ladies.
Tell me, dear friend, have you by any chance seen my sister? If the fates are to be believed, she is somewhere in this city too.
Have we seen young Maya, you ask? Oh, I'd love to say yes, my girl, but we've seen precious little but the inside of this here cell since we landed in town. One thing's for certain, though. You'll not be finding her down here.
That's a shame. And after I went to the trouble of stealing the keys and everything.
Hey, Tonica, are you two old friends?
Ah, sure, I'd forget me head if it wasn't screwed on. This here's me old pal Meena. We did a little adventuring together back in our own world, so we did. She's only the best fortune teller a fella could ever hope to meet. And between her and her dazzling dancer of a sister, they're quite the pair of celebrities, you know.
Oh, Donico, you will give your friends the wrong idea. It is Maya who is the celebrity, not
I. Meena, right? You're looking for your sister, you say. Well, we've got some important business with the Queen. I bet if anyone knows where your sister is, it'll be her. So why not...
So why not let us out and we'll go and see her? Please. I doubt that a queen will know anything of my rogue of a sister's whereabouts, but it can't hurt. And the cards were clear. They said I would find new friends and that I should help them to help me. Well, shall we go?
So we just take down all the guards and see who's carrying the key, huh? Should be easy enough.
Not all of them. We can stop once we've found it.
Sure we can. My turn, huh? Grand!
Leave it to me.
I'm all yours.
If you insist.
Jackpot! We found our key carrier! All right!
If you insist...
Now we can finally escape this awful, awful dungeon. Come on, to the exit.
Get a load of these menaces to society. Guess we don't got time to mess with them a little, huh?
You guess right. We need to get out of here. Now!
If you work hard, you can achieve anything.
Thank you.
How goes it, indeed? Use it wisely. Focus, always.
Sandwich!